stay alert. This junk is prime for scavengers.
Guys, come in here. I want to talk to you.
What was that? Isabel?
Life support is back online.
Well, well. You're from the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
If you're Isabel, your brother sent me.
Kent? For what?
He wants you to go back with him. To Kadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Kadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Eladin. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to ass-kissing Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
I detect above normal temperatures. Detecting deep seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
We're gonna be up against a bunch of trapped remnant.
Yep.
And they're probably cranky. They must be trying to get salvage for trade.
I think that's it.
Are not a good sign.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
We need to find a way around this.
Watch your six, and your three, and your nine, and your...
Ugh.